of a potential invasion that could disrupt the global technology supply chain, plunge the world into an economic catastrophe, and start a hot war between the U.S. and China. And according to one geopolitics expert, an actual invasion could be over before the U.S. even has a chance to respond.
All due respect, you got no fucking idea what it's like to be number one.